Hey y'all, it's Ness Poo Queen Club Sarah. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome to the Poo Poo's Trap. And if you are returning, welcome back. So, this is a, this is a love reading for Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Let's see what's going on. Love for you guys. Keep in mind, these are general messages. They may or may not resonate. If they do, great. If they don't, you can always book a personal reading with me to find out what your story is, or you can check out your moon rising or your Venus sign, and you can take what's for you and leave the rest. Going off for love for Leos. Okay. Leos. Somebody that either you live with or somebody you could have possibly felt like they were home to you, they not for you. Could be somebody who want a brand new start. That's what you don't see. So let's see what comes out. Whoa. So, you guys are on a break from somebody, and I feel like in divine timing, you guys may come back together. Some of y'all in divine timing, y'all might have something else that's going to come in that's going to make you happy. Or the person that makes you happy, you could be on a break from them. Or they taking a break from you. Somebody might still be keeping a close eye on somebody. This could be somebody that's a wish fulfillment, or this is y'all just standing alone in y'all own power and keeping your guard up towards somebody, or just keeping your guard up. Keeping your guard up towards this person because you just feel independent and happy on your own. Or somebody else is making you happy. Somebody being rejected here. Could be you or another fire sign. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Could be somebody that you at a distance from as well. Somebody that's very good looking and attractive. Yeah. Somebody move on here. Somebody moved on because it was just too much. Yeah. It was too much deception, too much conflict and fighting. So some of y'all, there's something new that had came in, and somebody that actually want to come together with you. Somebody's being deceptive, and they were toxic too. Yeah, but somebody want to come rushing in. Two of Cups. Somebody could possibly be on their way to rush in. They might be fearful, or their secrets that's being kept. Let's see what the moon card is. What is the moon card? Why is the moon card here? Somebody wants a second chance. and actually wants to invest in this. They might be coming with an apology. Yeah, I told you. Somebody still got their guard up though. Could have been a third party, but I feel like somebody wants to reconcile here. So you might have a choice to see if you want to reconcile with somebody. You're gonna have a choice to make. It might be victorious. Or somebody just really wants your attention because they still holding on. Yeah, this person want to talk now. Could be an air sign, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, but this person is being serious now. They're thinking logically. Could be rushing in. Could have been a player as well. Could have been somebody that you live with or was married to. Yeah, definitely could have been married to this person, because with the Justice card and the Four of Wands, this person might be coming back towards you to give you some type of offer. They could be obsessive over you. But this person is coming in to give you some type of offer. Yeah. Definitely could have been somebody that you was married to. This could have been somebody that really broke your heart, though. Or you broke theirs. This person is coming in to talk about marriage or commitment. This is a past life relationship. Let go of control issues, keep an open mind, and true love. Some of y'all, this person is your true love. But some of y'all just need to let go of control issues and just let things flow naturally. Some of y'all true love is a new love, though. That's why they telling you to keep an open mind. There's many layers and dimensions to the situation and person you're asking about. Bless your heart. Reach out for emotional and spiritual support to heal and mend your heart. Wellness, the recovery of health and wellness is here. And spiritual path, your true beliefs are becoming clear to you, which prompts you to make necessary life changes. The color green could be very significant to you as well. So that's all I have for you guys. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe to the channel. If you would like to book a personal reading with me, all the information is down in the description box below. And that is it. I will be. You guys will see me soon. All right, y'all. Bye.